against the mixed doubles. No pair from Indonesia has won the Malaysian Open women's doubles title since the sport went open, and the first Malaysian Open since that, which was in 1983.
She's improved a lot, and she could very well end up being the best player on the court today. I've seen a couple of their matches out of the corner of my eye, and she has been absolutely magnificent.
Dominated, I think, for some considerable time by, you know, two or three pairs from Japan, a couple of pairs from China, a couple of pairs from Korea, and of course the Indonesians when Apolli was playing, but now we've seen new pairs coming to the fore.
About to yeah, could also develop from that batch of players.
Yeah. World Championship silver medalists, Lee and Shin, they've beaten the world number fives, who've won two super 1000 events so far this year. Hatsuyama and Shida, the world number six, the former world.
What they're up against. So there's going to be a lot of video analysts working on Amaranti. So this might also lead to, the way I see it, it could lead to change of combinations from other countries.
Being the best player on court.
Yeah. And she got more and more confident.
Yeah.
Pretty well with Ritka Sugiarto. So it wasn't like she came from nothing.
No. They got to number 26 in the world. Thank you.